Thabang, 3 under par, 69 in the opening round here at Parys. A couple of dropped shots, but all in all, you must be happy with your score.
Yeah, I'm happy with my score. And I just make two drops, kill a mistake like number 11, par 5. I like 268 to the flag, but I knew I couldn't get there with the throughwood. And when one was to lay up, and I had the throughwood in the bunker, and I hit it over, I made bogey, I missed the putt. And I dropped 17 also, middle of the field. Just pulled my second shot. That's all. Anyway, I hit the ball well. I made some good putts. I missed some short ones. Yeah.
Your short game looked nice. Nice little chip there on 18 to get close.
Yeah. Chip. I think I had about 4 or 5 up and down, you know, where I thought, like, oh, it's not that easy up and down, you know. My chipping's been good, actually. My chipping and my putting.
And the course, I mean, the fairways look really hard, difficult to play off.
Yeah, that's why I hit a lot of irons today, you know, off the tee. Like 1, 2, 3, you know, a lot of holes. I just hit the end of the tee. Because you just hit it low and get it run. That's all.
Michael?
You know much about this course? Have you played it before?
No, it's the second time, actually. I played it before the Q school. And I just opened it.